What about that there? I'll turn that mic. Hey,
611. Hey, Roger, that is getting a little rough out there now, 611. I hear that, man. Shoot, I wish I was that close to retirement, but I'm only 32 years old, man. I'm only 32 years old, but good. Southside Louisiana. Have a good evening. I'll see you. Ain't too much there, Jelly Belly. I just decided to warm this little station on up, man. I've been real busy and haven't had a chance to do too much on the radio, man. I was telling 611. I got all this equipment, man. It's not going anywhere. And I dumped a lot of money in this last year, so we're trying to make some extra money this year, you know. And I'll get in here from time to time and bump this station down, but you can't have a big old radio without that big old income there. Come on. Jelly Belly, I think I hear somebody else, a 525 or something like that out there, kind of riding your coattail there, man, no doubt about it. You must be working on your radio. I can tell you're not on your high fidelity setup right now, but you're definitely making that old trip there. Hey, Jelly Belly, have a cool one out there. Good hearing you on the radio. Your friend around South Louisiana. Cruising these four elements in this modified choke with unlimited key down time. Jelly Belly, you know who it is. I'm stepping.
Let it go.
Duckluckers on the mall. I left them boys on the mall that time, man. Good evening, you out there also. I ain't been hardly turning this junk on.
How about that Las Vegas station? 251 Mobile. 251 Mobile.
I don't get it. I don't know why y'all do that at the same time, boy. Nobody wants to listen or anything. I may get going. We can't hear the other ones over, I'm assuming.
Okay, I'm out of here. 229. 229. Oh, I tell you what. You are the...
Ain't too much, man. I just been working, man. Trying to get set up to do a little bit of commercial crawfishing. And I actually worked on my boat trailer all day long today. I got a new boat, I bought another boat. And I had built a beam. I got the beam on the ground, but I ain't messed with it in about probably 2 months. I ain't really been making the radio my priority. Of people waiting on me right now to help them out, but gotta kind of put that on the back burner and prioritize. You know, you gotta put the stuff that brings the money in out front. This is definitely my favorite thing to do, mess around with the radio stuff, but it doesn't really it just costs money, you know, so gotta kind of focus on the stuff that that brings the money in, not just takes the money away, you know. Yeah, man, that's a good deal. I can't wait to hear that antenna out there on the airwave. I'm gonna definitely be listening for you there. But other than that, it's been all good, man. Give me a call anytime. If I'm not too busy, I'll definitely be on the radio. I'm gonna shoot the shit.
Sounds like it might be the way out there a little bit, hopefully. Yeah, I guess not.
I'm back on my head. I'm on my game today. I'm on my game. I'm on my game.